Okay, I got.
I'm gonna knock you the fuck out. I'm gonna knock you the fuck out like about 4 fucking seconds.
Why would I put bleach on the sink if all the shit ain't off of it?
I was in a good mood.
Escalopram. Escitalopram. Dude, what is this shit called?
It's my Lexapro.
Elexapro?
Oh, Lexapro.
It ends with pram, you downy.
Okay, Lexapram. Okay, well, hold on. Read this little 5 right there.
Fine print.
Yep.
Substituted for Lexapro.
Mm-hmm.
Substituted, but this is actually Lexapro.
I'm gonna knock you out. For really. Like, you have 4 seconds to get the fuck out of my bathroom. I will clean this by myself, 100%.
I'll slap you in the forehead with my dick.
Bam! Like, seriously?
Like a little softball.
Like.
Ping. Home run. I'd be like, the weed.
Please stop talking. I, like, clean the sink or something.
Single! Yeah! Double. Yeah!
Please get out of here. I'm okay with cleaning this. I'm okay with cleaning this. Just leave it on the counter. Or go put it in the kitchen counter. No, honestly, I can do this. I can do it.
No, I'm gonna help you.
Well, you're not doing a good job. You're actually just really pissing me off.
You're always pissed off, so what's the point?
No, I'm not. See, I was perfectly fine. I was in such a good mood.
You would have woke me up saying, I just cleaned this whole fucking house.
I woke you up
fucking
with...
help me at all. Just, are you fucking serious?
I woke up...
Wow, you're such a fucking asshole. Stupid bitch. That's exactly what you're gonna say. Exactly what you sound like, too. Stupid bitch.
Well, you call me a bitch all the time.
You call me a bitch all the time.
No, you do it first, and I match your fucking energy.
I like when you call me a bitch.
You're like my little bitch, you know what I'm saying?
I'm not your little bitch.
You are my little bitch. Look what you're doing for me right now.
Huh? Yeah. I'm taking all tags and shit. Stupid fucking pussy head. Rip my dick from the back and sit my big toe.
You're at the top of my list of the most annoying person in this planet. You know that? Well, that's what I'm saying. Like, you.
Next time, don't wake me up that early.
I was being nice, and I let you go back to sleep. Don't blame that on me.
Well, you know I have shit to do.
What the fuck do you have to do today?
I go to the gym.
Okay.
And answer messages.
So, fuck Kristen for making you breakfast in bed and then cleaning the whole house that y'all left a mess.
You clean the whole house. Look at this bathroom.
I'm working on it.
Good. I'm going to sleep. I'll come back out.
No, I want you to grab all of your clothes out of this bathroom. Please, because I'm going to sweep.
What do I do with all of them?
Well, I don't know. What do you do with dirty clothes, Rocky?
Where you wear them? Yo, I got acne on my chest. Like, bumps.
It was so peaceful. I was, like, literally having a wonderful morning.
Don't put them little bleachy hands on me.
Then do something. Pick up your
beautiful
clothes.
Little bastard. God, you look so pretty when you clean.
Why you gotta laugh after? Why can't you just compliment me then not laugh after?
You look so pretty when you clean. I'm getting all my clothes out. And I'll be out of here.
Because you're gonna clean the sink like I asked you.
What? You said get your clothes out of here. Cause that's what I'm doing. I don't want to be a hassle.
I want to knock you out so badly.
I'm about to sneeze.
Bless you. Bless you. Bless you.
You're fucking it up.
Bless you.
Damn it, bro. That was going to be a good one. I was going to fucking be loud as shit.
I don't care.
And just
stop.
Ready?
Stop.
I'm gonna get this day started, shall we?
No, get that out of here. I'm gonna throw it away.
I got something that'll keep me up all day.
Stop, please. It's not funny. It's like gross, actually.
I'm not gonna do it.
I hope not.
I'm not gonna do it.
Because you would be out of my house. You think I'm kidding?
Damn,
swear to God.
I'll do that shit.
Try me.
Kitchen counter.
Try me.
Kitchen counter.
Try me. Try me right the fuck now, because I will literally tell you to get the hell out of my house. You think I'm fucking kidding? You think I'm fucking... Rocky, no. You think I'm fucking kidding? You think I'm fucking kidding? I don't... No, like, don't play with me. Today's not the day, bitches.
Look at that wall.
You ruined my whole vibe for the day, you know that?
You want to play some music, get your vibe going again?
I want you to clean the sink.
I got you. I got you the best song, you'll love them.
No, because you're going to get my live band.
No, I'm not loving. This shit gets me going. I don't know about you.
Can you clean the sink then? Why don't you get going on cleaning the sink?
I got my clothes first. That's when all the conditions are right. Good time. Oh! I need a good time. Working all
week
and I'm tired. I wanna sleep. I wanna
have fun. It's time
for a good
time. Ooh! Please, please. Just.
You only gotta change this band-aid.
I'm gonna change it for you.
Good time.
Go grab the peroxide. Or actually, just go grab a band-aid and the triple antibody.
I'm gonna see.
Can you just okay?
Yeah, I'm putting this off. Chill out. Jesus Christ.
Okay,
there's some anger management classes.
Don't.
Jesus.
Don't play with me.
Me too. We gotta
get it. You need a lot. Can you go over?
Alright, Claudia. Alright, what? What do I need?
How you about to do that? And then when I bring it up, it's like. Did she miss her ex? I just think she misses her ex. Get the fuck out of here. Can you go grab the triple antibiotic cream and a band-aid? Thank you. I'm knocking him out. I'm gonna freaking overdose him in melatonin.
Ew.
Okay, let me wash my hands first.
Wash your hands, get them hands all clean.
Actually, go grab the... No, you sit down on the toilet. Put that on the floor for me.
You want me to sit on that toilet after you just put bleach on it? Well, it's just my
dry.
Shit right here.
Can you sit down, please?
Well, I loved her.
Ew.
Told you that shit's nasty, motherfucker. Spend all day out on this lake. It's all I care. But today she met me at the door. Said I would have to choose.
Why is that in my face? Fiction
all day. She'd be packing all her things and she be gone by.
Can you sit further back?
Mm-hmm.
No, what?
It's alright. I got long legs.
What station is this?
This is my playlist. It's in a station. Oh. Ah, shit, motherfucker.
I'm cleaning it.
Scratching. Sure, it'll get me.
What is the point of that?
That's how the song goes. So I added a little bit into it. Nurse Christen, she's a horrible nurse.
Just a horrible fucking patient, really, is what it is.
That's so hard. What am I destined to? It's like...
not very super tight.
Why? Cut that bitch off. When I get home...
like you're not live right now. I'm fucking red.
Put this in the medicine cabinet. You need to say...
I got you. Don't you worry, sweet little man. People always throw rocks at things to shine.
What?
Slash Taylor Swift, baby.
Has she been up all night? No, she actually went to bed.
Wow.
Can y'all believe that?
We went to bed at like 12 o'clock.
Well, I did too. I was out.
Jaw's
hurting. Stop. Oh my god. Alright, mom. I thought it was supposed to rain, y'all, today, all day. Guys, our new carpet came in. Tell me that's not the cutest. Oh, our couch will be here, I think, next week. But isn't this carpet so stinking cute? It is so cute. I love it. What's your question, love? These two carpets from really quick, please.
My mouth bleeds again, motherfucker.
Thank you.
What do I do with them?
Just hold them for a second. Or can you not? Can you not hold them?
Okay. I got plenty to
do. What the hell are you about to do?
You'll see. Watch when you figure it out.
Wait. Don't put anything in the microwave. Don't put anything in the microwave. There's bleach in there.
Really?
Yep. Scrub the microwave.
Yeah, I fucking bleach in this.
Can you scrub the microwave then? No, I put bleach in the microwave because I want
to. Gloves?
Gloves?
Yeah, I'm allergic to bleach.
Okay, I got it then. It's okay.
Huh?
I got it. It's okay.
You got gloves?
No. Why do I? Why would I have gloves to clean?
I have gloves in my car.
Okay, that's fine. I'll clean it. You're actually allergic to bleach?
Huh?
You're actually allergic to bleach?
Yeah, I can't touch it.
What happens?
I'll fall off in the mouth.
Are you fucking lying?
Dead fish.
Are you lying?
No.
Well, I don't want to test it, so don't do it.
No, I can test it.
It's kind of fun. No. Please don't.
Just take a video of
it. No.
No, I can be around it.
Don't touch it. I'm not trying to take you to the actual doctors.
Yo, my hands might be so. Damn, well, my knuckles are fucked up. I'm never fighting nobody again. That's how I get drunk. Because you think about it, I only fight people when I'm drunk. Yeah, boy.
Can you put that in the sink for me, please? No. Thank you.
Damn, life was so good when the song came out.
Do you have a house tour? Yes, just give me a second now. He's dead ass drinking Dr. Pepper right now. I'm gonna knock him out. Okay. Is this empty? Are you done with this?
I'll throw it away for you.
Okay, I turned off the...
That shit's expensive. That's still $30. Conditioner? What's wrong? What's wrong?
You're welcome.
Okay.
No. So you know that medicine that I was telling you about? When I had a really bad STI? So they gave me those Advairs because I inject antibiotics inside me. Remember that?
Uh-huh.
that's what those are for.
What's the STI again?
It's just like, it's like an infection. A vaginal infection.
Is it only for vaginas?
Yeah. Well, I mean, I don't know. I would assume. I mean, I didn't know it that much.
Is it contagious?
No. I don't know. I mean, I wouldn't recommend, like, having sex or anything while you have it. Because it would irritate the girl more. You know what I mean?
Hi, guys. I haven't worn my hollow guy in a minute.
I don't have it right now, if that's what you're thinking. That was months ago when I still lived in the apartment. I was just... From who? Who did I get it from? This was way before... I don't know. Y'all could probably guess that one. Why the fuck are you looking at me like that?
Like what?
No, it's not a UTI because it doesn't burn. It doesn't burn when you pee. It just is like... Y'all are gonna get a whole feminine... What are you looking at?
Look at you. Not a UTI. It's a STI. Clay herpes.
It's not. Don't say that dumbass shit.
Am I right?
Yo, no, an STI is not an STD. What? BV? Something like that. BV is horrible. I've had that too. I used to get really bad infections from...
Bacteria vaginosis.
You knew that? Oh, they said it.
Oh, no, I knew that.
No, you did not.
I'm actually an expert at the vaginal area.
Are you?
Yeah. It's usually my pubes inside it. Pretty good at that sometimes.
Why are you getting STDs? I don't have an STD, y'all. What the hell? What?
I think it's time. I need some chapstick.
I put that chapstick I gave you on your side of the bed.
It's not my side of the bed. That's your bed. My side of the bed is in the other room.
Okay. Well, my side of the bed. She drives me home. It comes from a man. It does when they don't clean themselves. Ooh. I told you I did. I
show that mother trucker.
No, I told you this was beautiful. This was like.
I know.
Okay. So you know who the fuck it's from. I used to get UTIs, bacterial shit all the time, and I didn't know that was actually could come from a man. Now I know. Guys, that's a normal thing for fucking females. That's the thing. If guys are gonna come here and say she has an STD, y'all don't know shit. Like, deadass. If you think for 1 second, I had an STD, I would not share that on fucking live.
That's why I fucked your bitch, you fat motherfucker.
Hey, buddy. No, nothing's wrong. I was just sharing. He asked if what he thought this applicator was a tampon, and I said, no, do you remember? I was telling you one time that I had a really bad STI, and I had to get antibiotics injected in me. I had to inject antibiotics inside me. So that's what we were talking about. I don't have one right now, y'all. And if I did, I'm just confused why y'all are so worried about it. Oh my God, I'm definitely bleeding through my tampon right now.
Want me to change it for you?
That's really gross. I think you would be disgusted if you pulled out a bloody tampon out of me.
I don't think so.
I know, I think you would. I told you that it was overflowing the other night, and you're like, please stop talking about it. That's literally disgusting.
Well, I was just saying you're overflowing. It makes me feel like you're like really, like...
Like I can...
Like spraying...
I can literally feel it like coming out of me. You know?
You got bleach on your shorts.
No, that's the pink stuff from the stove.
I'm telling you right now, I can get a vagina bloody out of there. Or tampon.
What?
I can do it. I'll rip that bad boy out and shove the bad boy in there. Just as fast as I ripped it out. I'll spit on everything.
Ew. Yeah, why would you spit on it? Do? No, why would I need to spit on my tampon?
Get
so
in there.
It's okay, hold on.
To make sure it slips in there
nice and
easily.
Hold on, look. Come here.
Does it come lubed up?
No. Okay. So.
She don't know what she's talking about.
So look, it's plastic, so it slides in there really easily.
Nah, you still gotta spit on it a little bit.
No, you do not. You shove it in there, and then when it's all the way up there, that's when you push the cotton in.
I can do it.
No, I can do it myself.
You can go at it.
No, you're not changing my tampon.
Bend you over the sink, change your tampon real fast. Pull that little string like this. Whoosh! Right out of there.
You get blood all over you. You know what I'm saying?
I'll change my shorts.
You gotta pull it out slowly. You know?
And the next one? Spit on it.
You don't need to spit. Where are you getting this spitting from? You do not need to spit on it.
Spit on it. Goes on easy. If you don't know, spit on that bad boy.
No.
It'll slide in there a lot easier. Especially if she's drunk. Depends though. Sometimes you're just there and you're really horny, and sometimes you're not.
Wait, how did we get from talking to tampon to something else?
Once you spit on it, you get in there, you get it going, that's when it usually starts to get like stupid. Flowing like a motherfucking.
What are you talking about?
Hey, I ain't gonna cap. I struggle too sometimes.
What?
Song. See the love on a woman's
eyes. Have you ever seen how big these tampons have gotten? Do you ever see how, like... So this is what happens when blood hits the tampon. You want to see?
Yeah, let's see it. On live?
No, I'm not actually changing my...
Oh.
Listen, so this is... That's my blood, okay? So you take it in there, shove it in there, okay? So pretend this is in my vagina right now, okay?
Mm-hmm.
And as soon as blood hits, it opens up. And then I gotta pull this out of me.
I can do that.
I'm not worried about you doing that. But listen to me. Look how big that is. And sometimes when you're light, you have to pull this out when it's dry. Do you know how badly that hurts?
I can get it out of there. It won't even hurt you. I'll spit on it.
No, you're not... No, it's like inside of me.
Uh-oh. I can get it in there. I can get it in and out really smoothly without it hurting.
Okay.
Trust me. I'm professional. Vaginal. John,
you ever taken a tampon out of somebody?
Nope. I'm always willing to try anything.
The only time I'd probably ever need help changing my tampon is if I was blacked out drunk.
Stars and stripes,
okay, do me a favor. Can you go grab me some paper towels?
That you might have to use the lighter. Heat it up.
Fine, not worry about that. Can you grab me some paper towels?
Oh, I need to put a shirt on, it's too skinny. Huh?
Can you go grab me some paper towels, please?
Paper towels?
Yes, thank you.
How many?
10. Just grab me a couple. Grab me the all-purpose cleaner as well.
Here.
Grab me the all-purpose cleaner as well. Thank you.
I'm allergic to that shit.
All-purpose. I need to change my tampon really badly.
It's actually multi-surface everyday cleaner.
Okay, thank you.
Myers choice. Yeah, what is that? Why is that like that?
Because so the people before us left something in there and it rusted.
Can we just repaint it?
If you want. But I feel like paint only lasts so long. We try to repaint my old house.
Oh, I need to go get some of that shit. I forget what it's called.
What?
It's like not putty. It's something that I can fix that corner. And I gotta repaint that bitch.
Yeah.
When I broke it.
Yeah.
Hey, you got a truck's fucked.
Well, my wall is fucked.
Yeah, I can fix the wall. That wall wasn't $1,000. That little RC.
I don't care how much the wall was.
It's a free fix. There's shit here. There's paint here. I don't gotta go buy paint. The color matches at all.
Hopefully that's the paint color.
Yeah, me too. Because I just kind of have a problem. Alright, I need some food.
Here, do you want me to clean the microwave out really quick? Well, I need to get the bleach out. Do not put anything in there. Some Oreos? For the love of fucking God. Oh, that feels so good to have a clean bathroom. Okay. What did you say?
You want a bowl of cereal?
No, I'm cleaning.
I'll make you a big bowl.
I don't, no, thank you.
Yes,
what did you say?
I said you have some of mine, I'll just miss out how good it's going to taste.
Clean room, but I'm not doing that today. Fuck all that. Fuck all that. Okay. Bathroom. Ah, I'm not cleaning them here. Bathroom is clean. What do you say?
So don't buy the 2% milk again.
Okay, that's what I drink. So if you want something else other than the milk that I drink, then that's on you.
No.
What do you mean no? Don't tell me no.
It's better for your muscles.
Don't.
Scary?
No. You're just annoying me.
Dude, big old spoon. Last one in the tank, ready for me?
Stop it.
That's real.
Okay. I swear to God, if I see. Okay, I'll get the house door, but y'all have to understand that, like, our house is not all the way furnished yet. We're, like, we have a bigger couch coming. You guys have to realize that. So we can't judge because we have more furniture coming. Our house is not all the way done. Okay? Rocky? Wait, let me finish cleaning the...
What?
Where'd you go? Are you fucking kidding me? I'm cleaning this whole house, and look at him. Look at him. Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, let me clean my microwave, and then I'll show y'all my house. I literally am doing stuff. You want your Dr. Pepper that you opened this morning? What? What?
This blonde girl, right?
Okay.
Hannah Hogan.
What about her?
I seen that shit in my notifications, right?
Okay.
It's not even her.
Is it a fan page for her? In my house. He's just fucking staring at me like I'm freaking stupid. What the fuck are you laughing at? Okay. Microwave. Clean. J-Sauce, he's sleeping. I don't know how the fuck he's sleeping. I've made a lot of noise today. Okay, well, it looks like I didn't even fucking clean because my counter's a mess. Rocky, do you see the pantry closed? Close it. Okay. So, get off my live. I literally just... Okay. So this is my house. And look up in about 3 seconds. So this is, I don't like how it's zoomed in. So this is gonna be, so y'all see this couch right here? So this couch is gonna be in here, and then we're gonna get a projector, and then that couch is gonna go right here, all that type of stuff. And then this is our house. So this is a new rug we got, but we have a bigger couch. That's literally gonna go from like, fill up our whole living room. And then I have a coffee table that's coming. This is our TV. I'm gonna get a TV stand thingy to go right there. And then this is Liv's room. Liv's room is so fucking cute. This is our bathroom. I didn't do too much. Yeah, I don't really care what Rocky said. And then this is my kitchen. Why are you laughing at me? Okay, so this is the other dining table. And then I have to just kind of pick up the last things. Here's my bathroom. Yes, and then this is my kitchen. Well, it was clean, but here's my kitchen. And then this is going to be the other dining room. We're gonna have another table coming, so this is going to be a bigger table in here. And then this is the laundry room. That's all of Rocky's clothes that he took from the bathroom. This is the laundry room. And this is our garage. It's a pretty big fucking garage. There's one near, but was he sleeping? And then this is my room. It's a mess. So let me look, hold on. It's a mess. My room's a mess. I'm gonna do a quick little room tour. This is my room, quickly. Oh, yep, that's it. That's all you're gonna get. And then this is our other spare bedroom. I have a bed coming and a bed frame and all that type of stuff. So this is the third bedroom, and then Jay Sauce is sleeping in that bedroom. And then, oh, outside. So we also have... I know. So we also have another...
You buy this couch, it comes with me. What's up, baby?
So we have another couch coming to add on to this. And then here's him, and there's our outside.
I'm priceless, baby. You can't buy
it. And we have these two tanning chairs, and we have a little... like... Is this supposed to rain today? Like, all, isn't it supposed to rain, like, all day today? Yeah. That's our little home. She has a big fish. Hi, mamas! Oh, my goodness. Why are there Captain Crunch, things over here?
What?
What? Why is, yeah, why?
Those are just my little friends.
Okay.
They stay next to me. Why do you have peanut butter bread?
Peanut butter toast. My shoes are squeaking, and I couldn't tell you why they're squeaking. Can you move your friends, please?
Well, how close do you want to get to me?
Well, this couch is wet.
It's not the only thing that's about to be wet.
Do you think you're funny or something?
Bro, I was having a good time before you came out here.
No, because you're not going to start with me for that.
I was eating my cereal and shit.
But I was having a grand time. Relaxing and everything until you fucking woke up and decided to annoy the living fuck.
You're relaxing? Last time I checked when I walked out, you had a broom in your hand.
Okay.
I need a girlfriend.
It's a worm, huh, babies? That's a big bitch. Is that a snake?
Yo, is that a mini snake?
Put, close it. Hell no.
Yeah.
No.
We gave a pet snake.
No. Close the door. Close the door. I don't want...
We're grabbing that motherfucker.
Please, Rock. No.
Oh, it's just a worm.
Are you sure?
Maybe.
Do you see the way it flips, though?
Yeah, it might be a snake. I'm just going to grab one side and hope it flips best. Oh, it's a worm. They're all good. Plug in the hood. I can use it as bait. Here, you motherfucker. He's so squirmy.
You gonna go fish? Yeah, get that the fish. Fuck away from me. I'm not fucking playing with you. Get it off of me! Why would you throw it? Why would you throw it at me? No, that's not funny. Please stop.
Yo, I'm gonna put him in the pool. Let him go for
please
it.
Stop.
No, watch.
No, I don't fucking trust you. You got me fucked up.
Let him go easily?
You got me fucked up.
Are you scared of worms?
Well, don't fucking throw it at me.
Wonder if worms drown. Hope not. Imagine being scared of freaking worms.
God. Not scared of them. I just don't want a fucking worm thrown at me.
Wasn't thrown, it was tossed. Alright, do you want the rest of that cereal?
No.
Yeah, I don't want it either.
We'll take care of it then. Please.
I will. When I get up.
It's hot out here. Give me a fucking heart attack. Can you close that door for me? So you don't let all the AC out. Please.
Didn't you just tell me to close the pantry? But when you walk out the door, you can't even close the goddamn door.
Why are you laughing? Because I'm not laughing. I'm not laughing. Stop. Leave me alone.
It's the hair clip.
You want to see if I can jump my RC car across this pool?
I could care less, in all honesty.
I think you'd like to see that.
No, I really just don't care.
Damn, now Christian's gone, so my active friends. God damn, I'm not got nobody to hang out with. Shit, dude, this fucking sucks. I'm about to go to LA.
When?
Go see Christian.
Isn't he literally coming back, like, in a week and a half?
In a week? I'm trying to bust it.
Okay, I need to see.
Check your DM. Alright, check my DMs.
Oh, this is cute. Table.
For what?
Because when we get our new couch, we're not gonna have an ottoman. So I was thinking about getting a coffee table. Can you wax your eyebrows?
No, you ain't touching my eyebrows.
You want me to tweeze them?
No.
Sure. Okay, well, let me use what I did last time.
No, bro, I'm not doing that shit.
It's not gonna hurt you.
Yes, it does.
No, it does. Did it hurt you when I did your facial?
Because you didn't tweeze them.
Well, it does the same thing, so let me just do what I did last time.
No, you're not tweezing my mother.
I'm not tweezing them.
What are you doing?
I will show you.
No, you're not gonna. No, I can go get a Chinese lady to do my eyebrows. What the fuck is wrong with this girl? How do y'all like her? Golly. It's crazy as hell. Am I on my period? No, I'm not on my goddamn period. This bitch is crazy. He's talking about she's gonna tweeze my eyebrows. I'll let the Chinese lady do my eyebrows before I let a girl touch them. Chill out.
Hold on.
What, bro?
That does not hurt. Don't fucking play with
You're,
me.
You're, like, scraping my head. Your hands more like bleach.
Why are you moving? I know that does not hurt you.
You're scratching me, bro. You're tripping.
Alright, bro.
Oh my god. You're literally so dramatic.
Nah.
No, you're literally so dramatic. You're dramatic as fuck. Have bushy eyebrows and I don't give a fuck.
Good. Girls like to sit on my bushy eyebrows anyways.
Stop talking to me. This is so cute, but I think it's gonna be too small.
This blonde girl kind of pretty. I feel like I should be a Mormon. What do you mean that doesn't hurt?
It does not hurt. I did it on my eyebrows.
She was scratching the shit out. I'm probably bleeding right now.
Because he didn't say nothing when I did it to him the other night. He didn't say shit.
Because it didn't hurt the other night.
Because we've all done it, because we're not pussies.
The fuck are you
supposed to be raining already? I was kind of hoping it would be. Just confused why it's fucking sunny.
Oh hell yeah, the sun's hitting different now.